name is Sari.
And you're from?
I'm from Germany. I think everybody worked really well as a team and helped each other, supported each other, encouraged each other. We were on the rapids. The rafting people were rescuing the kayaking people who were overboard. Mm-hmm. And we were just really helpful, and other people were helpful. And everybody had their position in the class and their job. And so
Well, let's start with, who do we have here? What?
Imogen Butt.
And a Jim Butt?
No, Imogen Butt. It's in the video?
It's gonna be in the video.
No,
it's such a good shot. I have to use it in the video.
The video.
What happened there exactly? Tell me what happened.
Well, the boat was half full of water, and I hadn't learned to go inside a straight line yet.
Yes.
And I went over the first rapid. No one told me there was a second rapid right behind it.
Oh my goodness.
And I stayed still. I was like, yes, I got down it. And then the car pulled me towards the hard side of the rapid.
Yes.
To where there was all the rocks. And I just flipped and, well, I just went down and hit so many rocks. And I got there and then I turned and all this water just came rushing inside my boat and I was still paddling. And then I went, my boat started sinking, so I got out.
Against the bright blue sky, the shadow of the dove, the gentleman's diversion, an open mind.
Are you ready for today, man? Are you gonna do show us some of your moves in the kayak or what? You got some ideas from last night? Now we're gonna see some of your moves. Right on, dude, ride the wave.
So now I'm taking a picture of these guys here.
What'd you think? Who do we have here?
Satya.
Satya from?
US.
From the US. Where in the States?
California.
All the leaves are brown and the sky is gray. Have you heard that before?
No.
Yeah, I dated myself.
That's
Listen,
you.
Why do you think the school has an outdoor ed program?
Just to show students what it's like to be out here, and also for team building, leadership, development, that kind of thing.
Right. Do you think, what's some examples of good teamwork that you've seen on this trip?
With the rafting, everyone has to work together to go forward, to turn, to help rescue kayakers.
Okay. And what about leadership?
Also with the rafting, someone has to take the lead, set the pace, say go, forward, back, left, that kind of thing.
Okay. When you grow up, what kind of job? What's your dream career?
No idea.
But come on, pick something. What was something that
no
would...
No idea.
No idea at all, okay.
Oh yeah, I know.
Okay.
In the Seychelles, there's this island that's owned by a hotel where people can go to for a day.
Yeah.
And these people that live there are like the caretakers, making sure people pay and stuff. Beautiful island, perfect tropical paradise.
You'd like to be the person who makes sure that everyone pays?
Yeah.
Listen, man, since you've been here, you've been wearing this hat. It's about 35 degrees. Is this like an Icelandic thing, or is this like...
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah, you're just worried that you're going to end up waking up and you'll be out in this Arctic or something?
Yeah.
Looks cool.
You never know.
You never know. Always be prepared. Why do you think this school has an outdoor ed camp?
Maybe to make you appreciate the things, everyday things better.
Like what? What do you mean?
Well, like AC and beds. Maids.
Right. So, you think you'll be going home and appreciating your clean, dry bed?
Definitely.
Since we're like an international school, most of us is probably like have everybody taking care of us, you know, like servants, maids. So, I guess it's to make us more independent and learn how to do things by ourselves instead of having our moms and maids. And
the thing is, like, it's pretty fun, like, actually being outside, like, your home and stuff like that. I mean, like, I don't usually spend a lot of time outside my house.
Really?
I just usually spend more time in my room, and I don't, like, usually go outside and, like, do stuff.
So what do you do? What do you do in your room? What is it that you usually...
I usually, like, either, like, start my homework or, like, do, watch TV and... 10 years living in a paper.